still hasn't told me what all this is.
I haven't fully explained the premise.
Hey, Parker, what's up? Yeah, we are going to go again. Not going to be blowing anybody above line. Yeah. Gonna do the same. So, I'm expecting something.
You need
a chat. Yeah, you post anyone, you get JDF on this. What did you say?
Reality show.
The perfect reality show.
The best perfect reality show. Do you watch reality?
I don't watch TV.
You watched Terrace House.
I did watch. Well, that's
so
because you kind of forced me.
You're a liar.
I didn't go and watch it on my own.
That's a great show. Some of the only Terrace House. Probably the only reality show that I actually
cool.
Whoa, Ben.
Oh,
oh.
because foodies are like, they like good food, but they don't like
good stuff. Glutton says you can eat spoiled
yes.
food.
Yes, and wrong is for food.
They eat out of the trash can.
No, I don't think that's true. I think she has some respect for herself.
She looks like the kind of person who can eat out of the trash can.
Dorney.
Make her a pretty good housemaid.
So like she's super neat?
Yeah. She'll be a perfectionist.
Yaffa Spar.
No, no,
it's not a good roommate, is it?
No, that but now do perfectionists neat? They're always cool.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And eats out of the trash.
And
it's that's
out of the
why
trash.
She cleans.
So she can find more.
The trash
wow.
So she can eat it. I probably shouldn't say this, but there were a lot of kids in my school in junior high who suspected our junior year that they ate out of the trash.
Well, at least you guys had suspected. We actually had kids eating out of the trash. Oh my gosh,
no.
What the hell just happened to her face?
There's a lot more things we can do with her face. Now, this is the fun part. We're really gonna make her look like a ghost, okay? Are you ready for this?
No, but you're gonna do it anyway. What the hell is. No, I actually know someone who has eyes like that.
Oh, it's not good. Okay, what's more ghostly? That's a little zombie like.
They make those as big as you can? Yes.
That's alien.
No, 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 no. And then you change the color.
Cheeky little smile. You change the color to white, right?
Or like as pale as you can get it.
That's fairly normal. Oh, she's a sad piece.
She's a ghost then.
Oh,
oh my gosh. No. I don't even know.
Oh no.
That is terrifying.
Can she just walk around with her mouth open all the time like a ghost?
I don't know if that's possible. What is she wearing to be a ghost?
I actually, so I was inspired to make her a ghost because of what she was wearing, but now I'm thinking this is more vampiric, and I don't want to go vampire.
Yeah.
She's like a goth right now. I think we should just go completely white.
Yeah.
Did you ever see that episode of SpongeBob? That's her whole thing, is that
question.
Yeah. But the shoes. The shoes are really important. I'm tempted to keep that.
Oh wait, how what color of trash?
A white trash.
Yep.
Yep.
Oh dear.
You know what this reminds me of? Bailey's kids books. Of like my track teachers and ghosts.
Dressing down from a towel to a robe is dressing down. What kind of party is that?
I don't know.
I mean, I don't know.
Can we make the swimsuit white?
Yes.
Yeah, hell yeah, we can. All right, she's done.
And what's her fit? What's her name?
Okay.
So he looks like a lumberjack.
That's what I said.
No, because of the cowboy boots.
So? For sex number giants can't wear cowboy boots.
Besternoy, Shabdy Briefa!
Already red.
Orange. Orange.
I'm colorblind.
Yeah, well, change it to red.
See, that did not change for me at all.
That's fine.
I love the lime chops.
I know.
It's so good.
I really love it. It's my favorite already. What do we call this perfect man?
Perfect man?
What do we call him? No, he needs a normal name so we can, like, get attached to him.
Last name is Stuart, though.
Stuart is a good last name.
Wow, it's spelled exactly the same. Frederick.
Frederick.
Short for Frederick.
I guess. Yeah, Freddy. Because he's kind of like a leader. You know, he's like the Freddy of the crew. You know what I mean?
And look, they got the ghost.
Oh no! We're creating Scooby Doo. So we're doing Terrace House rules, where there's going to be three boys, three girls in a house together. She is way too similar to the other girl.
So you mean?
Our starting point is not the same.
Lynette! Lathoro! Brashu Manuba!
Wow,
Narshkul's Meva, huh? Holy Nine Mokosa.
Fear Crow!
Oh, who's a Samba?
Flabisa Fruma!
Yes.
Okay, we're gonna have competing clowns.
No, no. Can they be different colors?
This is very bright.
That's not like being on the eyes.
She wants to get your attention.
Oh yeah, no, it makes it even worse for me. My brain's trying to look at those.
I
apps.
Know, that's what I'm saying.
I like those apps.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Great. But we need a personality for her. So you know what we don't have in this house? So we're kind of coordinating this this whole reality show the same way that producers coordinate reality shows. So you know when they're picking out people, they're like, oh, you're great for TV, for whatever reason, right? So
you got a face for the race.
They want to get people, no, that's wrong. That's bad. They want to get people who are, first of all, good looking. And sometimes you want to
put
So I don't know if you could hear us before at all.
Well, no, because I know him and he's deaf as fuck. So.
Okay. We're trying to make her the villain of the house right now. So her goal, what did we say? Her goal is to be just the worst.
Yeah, I love you, bro. I don't care.
Just the absolute worst. But she's not great at it. I made her clumsy. I made her a little clumsy. So she's like lovable.
Lovable
asshole.
While
she's trying to take over the world, yeah.
Like Doofenshmirtz.
This guy, I am so not a fan of, but that's okay. We're gonna make a new... We need a boy. Oh, wow. That's just a clone.
So let's hit random.
Yeah, let's do random. Oh, that's,
that's
kind of cool. I wish we could make him... These are all young adults, right?
I think
wish
so.
We could make him short. You know what I mean?
I mean, I'm sure there's a way to do that.
I don't think you can change sizes. That's the problem. Because you can do kid, like if we made a... Well, that's a teen.
Yeah.
See, teens, this is what's crazy about this. Teens, young adults, and adults are all the exact same height. So you shuffle through everyone in the house, and it's like, they might have different body types, kind of, but they're all the exact same height.
Yeah.
That really bothers me. I want to make a short boy. Come on.
Make a small boy?
Yes.
Smaller.
Should we just make him the most plain?
He's just...
Or, oh, Mr. Rogers look.
But
with
the mohawk.
With the mohawk, exactly.
Mohawk.
Yes.
I like it.
Okay. So this is his standard look. We need to give him khakis.
I'm gonna bring up.
I love this. Oh, the glasses.
Should just be Mr. Rogers for everything.
The glasses are too much. Well, Mr. Rogers has two looks. Sweater on, sweater off. He goes into his house. Oh, and shoes on, shoes off. Shoes and slippers.
Yes.
Sweater, no sweater. The two looks. He looks bored out of his mind. He really doesn't want to be there. Maybe that's his thing. He's just apathetic. Is that a choice here? Maybe he's too smart for everybody. Let's do that. He is a nerd. And he's a genius. And a bookworm, so he doesn't talk to anybody. No, his... he hates children. No, he's a loner. There we go. He's a loner, booky, like, nerd genius guy.
Clearly, look at him.
Look at those glasses, am I right?
Those are, I don't
like this look. I don't like the skinny tie. There we go.
That
is better.
Like,
I want this to be his normal outfit. Right?
Yeah.
What are your opinions on this?
I agree with the Mr. Rogers look. Yeah, the button up is good.
True. Okay.
But formal, it's like a vest you can't take off. Yes, I know. Amazing hair. It's just gonna clash with. I mean, he's a nerd.
How about his formal is that he matches his mohawk?
I like it. If you ever have to go change his hair color, we gotta change his formal.
Yeah, that's true. I don't know if you can change the hair. Oh, what's with this shirt?
It's nerdy.
That is ugly.
You can't touch it. Yeah, no, we're planning on keeping it like this.
We're keeping it.
But it's like, maybe, you know, one day he's had enough of it and he wants to go blue.
Green is his thing. Just like with Freddy, his thing is red. This guy's gonna be all green.
What about the other guy? He's just there.
Yeah, he's so boring. I already know who's gonna be voted off first. Doesn't that suck where it's like...
But the villain can't be voted off.
No, you have to keep the villain on.
Have to have the asshole.
Because they make the show good. Do you think that when real producers are putting together a show, they know that someone's gonna get voted off in like the first week or whatever it is? They throw in like fodder. So they're like, oh, we don't like this person, but we have to have them on because somebody has to be voted off first.
Yeah, because it gets the show going.
Yeah. Isn't that kind of awful though?
I mean, it's TV.
Let's change his face. I want him to look the most bored.
I don't know if you can make him any more bored looking.
Can we get these? The glasses are so in the way though. He's got a real strong
jaw. Look at that
jaw. Look at that.
Look at that chin. Wow. That was terrifying.
He's happy about how smart he is. But just barely. He's less happy.
Hey, Bubby. So the plan is to get rid of them. It's not us.
Mm-hmm.
It's everyone else is going to be voting in on it.
Yeah, you guys get to vote on who your least favorite is. And we're going to send them to the unknowable zone is what I've decided to call it.
The only one that can't be voted out, though, is Eyebrow McGee, because she is our villain.
Hang on, because we don't get to decide.
That's true.
We're going to sway people a little bit if we can, but ultimately it's up to you guys who gets voted. Oh, dear.
Oh,
dear.
What are
happening?
You doing to him?
I don't know. I didn't mean to. too.
He kind of reminds me of, from Mulan, the,
What?
He looks like a llama.
He kind of does.
I like it.
These glasses are not helping me figure out his eye situation.
I don't think anything can figure out that eye situation.
Okay. How bored can we make him? He's just like his
eyes. Oh my god.
His eyes are a little too small because he's not really looking at anything ever. And we're going to turn it down at the corners a little bit because he doesn't care. Well, now he looks stupid, doesn't he? We don't want him to look stupid.
I don't think
I can change it anymore. And then maybe his eyebrows are kind of like, whatever, whatever.
I don't. This is great.
Yeah, you kind of hate him now, right?
That job, that side profile is just.
My favorite.
You should
have. Yeah. It's my favorite. Okay, we need the glasses back on.
Yes.
His,
no, it was, yeah.
That's all right.
It was
okay, cool. Do we care what he looks like in a swimsuit?
Does he swim?
Let's be surprised. Okay, what's his name? Dweeb.
Dweeb. I wonder, like, Mick.
What? We can't have too many Micks.
Well, we only have one right
Mickey,
now.
Spectre, Freddy Stewart. Oh no, she doesn't have a name.
Oh no.
Anybody have name suggestions? He does look like a llama. Maybe we should just, his last name will be Llama.
Dweeb Llama. Dweeb Llama. Oh my gosh.
You know what I like about this? Is that it's as if that's not his real name, but he walked in the house and everyone was like, look at this Dweeb Llama. And that just stuck.
No, it's like, man, this guy looks like a llama. Such a dweeb.
What a dweeb.
Dweeb.
It's my favorite word.
Yeah, I know you call me that all the time.
Sunny, maybe?
Sunny rain?
But rain like a queen.
Yeah.
Right? Sunny rain. That is such a D&D name if I ever heard one.
That is.
That's totally something that I would name a character.
I have named a character that.
Yeah. Did I tell you that I named a character Early Bird, because her last name was like Larry Bird, like B-Y-R-D, and her first name was Early, spelled in a really weird way. Anyway, here we go. We've got them all.
We have the family, the roommates.
Let's play.